Good morning, traders, and welcome to Arbitrage Trades pick of the day for April 11th, 2018. It is Wednesday, and here is our Wednesday pick. We have RSX. RSX on the daily chart about 2 days ago fell from about $22.40 all the way down to a whopping $19.73. So let's see if it's almost time to get in. On the 15-minute scale, we see that he is coming to an abrupt end. All of the lines and averages are running out of space within our arbitrage band, our novice band, and the center of our novice band is running out of space in our intermediate band. So the pressure is on. Let's look at the 1 minute chart to see where it should find support and bounce from. From this view, it looks like roughly 1969 should be the floor, but if it breaks through there, 1917 becomes the floor. So watch carefully, and if you see it moving up, go ahead and jump on in. Let's look at the fundamental side to see where it stands. On the fundamental side, we have very limited information on this stock, but we do have a very large amount of volumes. Like all of these trades that I do, I never buy more than 100 shares of any one of the picks of the day, and I usually hold them for about 30 to 45 days to get my 10 to 12%. Thank you for listening, and I hope to see you next time on Arbitrage Trades' next pick of the day.